I can't bend the bars to release somebody from prison. One of y'all go to school, become a lawyer. You can help somebody get the fuck out of jail. I can write a beautiful song about somebody's death and write them the poem after they die. If you become a doctor, you can save their motherfucking life. I want everybody to put your motherfucking fist in the air. I want everybody to do me a big favor because you don't need to prove nothing to me. Everybody turn around and face the other way. Face to the world, for our people need this. Repeat after me. Viva la revolución! Viva la revolución! Viva la revolución! Someone on stage who has been a personal inspiration to me, my good friend Shamsiel from Omade International. We were in Afghanistan together and we saw a group of young girls walking by and they were on their way to school. And I remember she said, you know what, that's a revolutionary sight. During the reign of the Taliban, they wouldn't have been allowed to go to school, which does more for anything than spending billions of dollars to bomb people into fucking oblivion when we don't even understand their culture.
it inspires me to think about an actual future when there was a time when I didn't know if I had a future. It reminds me of how far I've come and how far I need to go.